adjustments, yes, no, about the banner and stuff. If not, I'll just like go through it anyway. So first of all, your banner, 2 feet by 3 feet. So I don't know how big that is. That's the maximum, okay? So I don't know how big that is, but you know, just be reasonable, right? You have $30 to spend on everything, so the banner, the food, stuff you want to make or whatever. Try not to go overboard. Like last year, I spent less than $30, and I had like enough, more than enough stuff, right? So
one of the best things on the banner, use non-breakable material. I remember back in my days, someone talked about a really cool styrofoam blanket, and I assumed it seemed in pieces not very long after. So, yeah, like don't tank light, you know, make a banner, a banner, like a flag, not like with some if you run it with your flag, it's gonna hit something. And it's gonna break. So try to not just take that over.
Yeah, so just common sense, right? Yeah, and keep your receipts or else we can't pay you back for what you paid for. Your team name. So they are due January 5th. We've been through that. But you need to write a 300 word explanation and a Bible verse and everything. So January 5th, okay? It's coming up. So, you know, don't procrastinate, okay? What else? On February 23rd, your cheer is due. And it says if you have it done and you perform it, then you actually might get extra rep points. You know, if like Paul and Caleb and Janet are like pleased with it. So keep that in mind, okay? And also the 23rd, you're gonna have an interview with Caleb or Alvin or Paula, just to see how things are going with you, if you have your schedule and all that. So keep that in mind. 23rd, okay? And I think that's it. So our next meeting is January 5th. And Justin will end the prayer.
Okay. Dear Lord, thank you for this day that we could come together to just learn about how to lead a small group. And I just pray that when TC does come around, that we can actually put what we've learned today into practice so that we can just be the best leader that you want us to be, Lord. And I just pray for everyone here as we go back to our daily lives, school and stuff like that. And we can also put what we've learned here into our own lives, not just put it aside for TC, but that we can learn to apply these things into our own lives, because what we learned here today is also applicable. And I just want to pray that, just pray for everyone here.